Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Yang! You've worked yourself up into such a liberal lather that you actually ended up helping the opposition. These are natural gas wells that pollute the environment, not three old queens into P&P.
What?
Oh, no! No! What have I done? Maybe I'll donate some money to charities. Build a statue of a kid in a wheelchair? That will clear my conscience.
I've come to save the day again from you. The common herd needs a genetically superior synthetic fiber-clad sociopath lunatic to look up to. Not a soy latte-sipping dweeb with a flaccid... Well, you get the point. But first, I'm off to drill some oil wells in environmentally sensitive wetlands. Goodbye, impotent rag.
No! I must stop him. To the impotent mobile, electric car! Initiate solar panel sequence! Right away! Why must the conservatives always win?
This is America.
Our fires burn bright, especially in the trash barrels that keep people warm. We're after a riot because there's no jobs. America is hurting. We're at each other's throats, wondering if this country can ever come back from the abyss while bankers loot the coffers. The thing about steel, it's hot and cold at the same time, like a woman or Lady Happiness. We made the problems and we're solving them together because we're in this together, which is why it's only right you're paying for the mistakes we made together. Subpar cars and overly entitled executives. Together, we're holding on to the dream. That dream is luxury and a gas-guzzling luxury car created in a nation that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A hunk of overpriced shit that goes fast and gets you vapid pussy. Bravado. United we stand. Together we fall.
What will you do when you finally win the lottery?
I'm gonna have my ex-wife strangled by a hitman.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
Rehab Island.
A tiny island.
Ten desperados who will do anything on television. No food, a massive pile of cocaine, and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
Germs. It's kill or be killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaners leave stains, dirt, germs, and life behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains. Dead. Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead. Including the cat. Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead cheerleader. You're still dead. And ink stains? Dead. 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 Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. Mr. Spot, a squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing lives on.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square-jawed yet world-weary hero your dad always wanted to be. He's the diamond in the rough, fighting crime by breaking rules that haven't been written yet. He's even, when appropriate, seen with ethnics and women. The Bald Eagle Broadcasting System presents Gordon Moorhead in Moorhead Rides Again! He smokes 60 a day. He drinks a quart of rye at lunch. He has incredible powers of reasoning. And he keeps America safe when government intervention cannot. Sleep easy, America. Someone else is worrying about things, so you don't have to. This episode of Moorhead Rides Again is brought to you by Los Santos Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Moorhead Rides Again, we'd like to tell you about a remarkable free offer. You can own an incredible, genuine Gordon Moorhead detective badge, replica gun, and packet of candy cigarettes, so you can help protect your neighborhood the same way Gordon protects America. All you need to do is get your dad or uncle to write a check for $10, send it in, and you'll be sent a certificate of graduation from the Moorhead School of Investigation, along with your badge, gun, and smokes. Work real crimes, solve murders, kill people with impunity, and smoke, just like a real crime fighter. Or sit on your couch wishing you had a dad who really loved you and a future as something other than a ninny. And now, Moorhead Rides Again in Moorhead and the Soviet Wank, or Reds Under the Bed.
Thank you. time!